بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. This case is just delivered now, 38 weeks. The weight is 2.7 kg. It shows multiple abnormalities, mainly skeletal abnormalities. If you see here, this is four limb. It's called radial ray abnormalities. It will be absent some. This is absent some. And also here, it's called looks like in the left side also absent radius. Absent radius. So absent radius and absent some. If you go for the right side, it will be also absent some, but is not absent radius. But here there is syndactyly. There is syndactyly. It goes with factorial abnormalities. If we go downstairs here in the lower limb, it will be there is telepascal femoris here. Sorry, baby. And also, if you see here, this is calcaneus feet. Calcaneus, call it calcaneus feet. So this any call it radial ray anomalies, any radial ray anomalies, it will be five syndrome. The first one, it will be Fanconi anemia, or Holt-Oram, or Tar syndrome, or Factral, or Edwar. Actually, it's not a picture of Edwar syndrome. It will be most probably it will be Holt-Oram. Most probably it will be Holt-Oram. Based on what? Holt-Oram. Based on hand or radial radial ray abnormalities. Radial ray, it's called it hand and radius abnormal, the limb anomalies. And heart, still we didn't do echo to rule out ASCD. And also, if you see here, this is the radial abnormalities. Tar syndrome, we sent for CBC and FVC, looking for thrombocytopenia with absent radius. The third, the Fanconi anemia, it will be 3S. It will be skeletal abnormalities. And the skin, it will be caffeolate, but actually we cannot appreciate any caffeolate. And also, it will be short stature or it will be IUGR. And it will be 3EM, microcephalic and microphthalmia. And also it will be microsomatic or IUGR. The fourth syndrome, it will be factoral. Factoral, so we need to check with the vertebra by skeletal survey, and also the any thoracoesophageal abnormalities, any renal anomalies, or any limb abnormalities. There is abnormal limb anomalies, and we requested for skeletal survey, looking for vertebral anomalies, and we bought NGT also to look for if there is any thoracoesophageal fistula or any rectal malformation or any rectal malformation. So if there is any radial ray abnormalities, this is hand and radius abnormalities, so five syndrome. First syndrome, Holt-Oram, call it hand heart syndrome. Tar, call it absent radius with thrombocytopenia, or it will be factorial abnormalities, or factorial abnormalities, or Edwar syndrome, or Edwar syndrome. So this is it will be the syndrome associated with radial ray abnormalities. Holt-Oram, Tar syndrome, Fanconi anemia, factorial, and Edwar syndrome. So this patient for workup, we'll do for him head ultrasound, renal ultrasound, ophthalmology consultations, and skeletal survey, and orthopedic consultation, and plastic surgery also consultation. We did genetic consultation, advice to for CGH ray to confirm the diagnosis of the Fanconi anemia, and we still this patient under work. At the end, I would like to pray for my colleague for South Board Jordania Board. I would like to also thank our staff, Dr. Hosni, for helping us for deliver this educational activity. Thank you.